Okay. Stormblessed has like good cards in every faction. Guess I still have time. I mean, I guess I know for a fact that they're gonna have the blue and they're gonna have the time. And I guess that they're actually probably playing three factions. If I was in this pool, I would probably splash for the harpoon, the hoof stomp. Well, maybe you go shadow. I don't know, maybe you just don't splash at all. I have no idea. I'm gonna throw this off to the side and just have it up while I play. Alright guys, let's go. Good luck, have fun to Stormblessed. By the way, Stormblessed's name is based off of a really fantastic series. Highly recommend it. It's called the Stormlight Archive. It's kind of a high fantasy book, but it's very good. I think this is great. Just keep this. I can ransack for more power. Getting some power.
Which would you like? be claimed by Shadow.
This is one way to play around Spared Fate. Give everything flying. Attack!
That is big.
Blah, 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 blah. Is it best 2 of 3, or do we just like... It is best 2 of 3. Okay. Definitely another keeper. Here's a freaking choice. I guess on the draw, going for eavesdrop is kind of rough.
The clan will endure.
The big boy.
A few notes.
So this is probably an Ashing Displacer. Do you have to hold this up to play around the 5-drop spell? Oops. My deck is so annoying. I basically like try and play Iadria, defend her, or reanimate her and play her again, and just like this card is broken in draft. What? What? What happened? Also, I'm well aware I was supposed to kill the campfire watchman and not the stupid 1-2 last turn. That's my bad. Oh, apparently there was an issue with scale hide. But yeah, I had dreams dumb.